Well, we're now gonna go back downstairs. Oh, I guess that was the last room I had to open with a diamond key. Well, boys. Going back from way whence I came, I suppose. Need some ammo fast, shoes. Let's make this work. But be careful, the liquor's near around the corner. I'll have to be extra warning, if that's the case. That was close. Way too close. Okay. 201. 102. And I went to the last time again, I'll be back. This time I'm not aiming for head. I do more of just impair you. Thank you. Damas record. Chief's office. No, 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 not now, not now. I was gonna go for where I heard it was a super buster, so that's a thing, I suppose. Yeah, super view, I suppose. Yeah, it's certain view, that's. Okay, damn it. Thank you. real funny, Ada. I guess I don't need this anymore.
Dressed like a geek. We're no longer relatives. Go away. You're just getting stupider by the minute.
Well, at least it's fire.
Get away from me. Hey! Let me...
Jesus Christ!
I think that was a bad idea.
Oh, I just wanted to do this. Oh.
Oh no, I didn't lose him.
Tough guy, huh?
Peter is responsible for killing everyone on Earth? How could a guy like that cause all this destruction?
Well, he's clearly not just a guy. He's some kind of omnipotent alien with powers we can only guess at. Look at him, watching, learning. Absorbing.
Man, wonder if I'm one of those secret assassins who doesn't even know it, but I'm a highly trained killing machine.
Well, I could test that by attacking you. If you repel my attack, maybe that means you're a secret assassin.
Good idea. I don't think I'm a secret assassin.
Quickly, through here. Thank you.
the Scissor Man.
Not the Scissor Man.
Well, I didn't realize you were going to go apeshit.
Scissor Man!
Please stop.
Clock Tower. It's a series best known for the game released on the PlayStation 1, but it actually had its start on the SNES, which most people don't know because it was never released outside of Japan. I've always wanted to try it out, seeing as it is one of the earliest entries into the survival horror genre. Some would say this game pioneered survival horror, but can an SNES game elicit the same kind of terror we associate with such titles as Resident Evil and Silent Hill? Somehow, I doubt it.
That's not very scary.
Oh, God!
Raised in the Granite Orphanage, Jennifer and her friend Z? Ooh, typos, already getting scary. Were wanted as adopted daughters.
Guess I'd like to adopt the two of them like puppies from a kennel, after all. Anything can be bought and sold for the right oil.
It happened in September. A bit of a missed opportunity, if I'm saying so myself. I mean, the scary month's just won over.
Oh, that's the one!
From now on, what kind of place will we be living in? That's the fifth time you've asked. Yeah, well, maybe it'd be the last time if you just fucking told me. Don't worry, it's a very nice place. We're almost there, see?
Oh, majestic!
Yeah, you know, all that's missing, I think, is just a big old sign saying definitely not haunted. I think that'll be an amazing touch. In Clock Tower, you play as Jennifer Simpson, an orphan girl who has just been adopted by a Mr. Barrows. The story picks up as you've just been brought to his secluded and creepy mansion in the woods. I gotta go get Mr. Barrows.
And I was just looking at you.
Oh, that's the one!
Determined to make it alive, Marilyn was swiftly from police statement and encounters a grotesque monster standing in his way. It avoids for humanity, the creature suddenly attacks. Oh, okay. Only to find a new obstacle in his way. Not only does it deal with a door, but he also has to deal with a creepy stalker. Who, no matter the times he knocks it down, he keeps coming back up. And now's a good time to start running again! Oh, you've gotta be kidding me! Don't keep me down for long, I gotta keep running. Okay, think. Where am I supposed to go again? Of course. I gotta go back to the boiler room. Okay. I can do this. I can't remember where I'm heading, though. Wait, not the boiler room, that's the wrong way. Gotta hurry up, though. Mr. X could be around the corner at any time. Oh wait, it's right above me, I forgot. Okay, still got time. Okay. Don't panic, you're not doing it before. You did that again, right? Just gotta remember where you're supposed to go. Don't have time for this, keep moving. Yeah, sure, I forgot where I'm supposed to go. It's giving me a devil majority of zombies already. Okay. Wait, where's it? Oh yeah, I forgot to check. Wait, did I check already? Yeah. It doesn't matter, just open up a box. So we got time. Not much ammunition, let's see. I'm gonna see it now, so. Okay, so we gotta get hold of the police. I think they remember we're supposed to go, so. Let's make this quick, shall we? This game got a higher run for its money right now, I swear. Open the scene off. Good, you didn't think you never think to find me down here. I hope. Let's see. This kind of looks backwards, so hold on. This doesn't look right. Okay, okay, just hold on, hold on. Oh, wait, it's two of them. Shoot my monkey. Hold on, hold on. That should do it. Let's get that car, can you move? The parking permit, it's mine now. Hey, what's this? Tape recorder. Oh yeah, he's informant.
Let's explain the rumors about the orphanage.
Orphanage?
I just find it way too coincidental Umbrella is one of the benefactors.
You told me this interview was about the new scholarship Umbrella set up.
Come on, that nobody cares about that. They want to know about the G-Virus.
Where did you hear about this?
And a big fucking sinkhole in the city, which, by the way, rumor has it goes straight to your underground lab. Now,
underground lab?
Talk to me, or are you gonna...
This interview is over.
This is way too suspicious.
Bitch.
Well, that's against gotta hold on to this. No wonder you need to be silenced. I knew way too much. Don't get a heart attack yet. We just got this far. Thanks, sis. And it's Memphis. Codenamed Tyrant, the ultimate bioweapon, developed by those basses in utmost secrecy. To think that the thing might be wandering around here. Chances are you ordered it to wipe out any witnesses. Not seen so much, so now it's after me.
What are they after?
First ice break, he said. Not much else, so I'm practically in trouble now. Oh no!
That's not good.
Go! Running out of time. Oh, come on! Ow! No. Okay.
Skip town, start a new life, live under an assumed name, a Bob Pants Sponge Square. Yeah, that's good. Grow a beard and then shave it off and live happily ever after.
Oh,
yeah,
don't
except
worry,
you forgot the part where I kick your butt.
Oh, this guy, are you kidding me? Guys. Well, I actually stopped him. I that thing literally had me by the throat.
Ada, this is getting old.
Indeed.
Saving your ass, that's twice.
Well, I'm sorry, I think virtually
didn't
enemy my
reverse score.
My
Look,
throat.
This isn't a game.
I think this scene will see you down.
Oh, fuck! Come on. He won't stay dead forever, not around here. I'm not gonna tell Ellie. Hey.
We have
to tell him the truth. Now let's go.
Yeah, I know. I know what's happening. I've heard it before, so you can go ahead. Okay. This place is no longer safe now, so...